Hi everyone, welcome back to DYOR. Today we will show you how to replace the audio flex connector cable on the Macbook Air M1 model. To start, we need the right tools to proceed with the repair which are listed in the description. First, turn off the Macbook and if connected to the power outlet, disconnect it. Next, take off the bottom case cover by using P5 pentalobe screwdriver. First, undo 6 screws securing the cover. Please note that the screws are different lengths, so keep track of their places for reassembly. Next, gently lift the bottom case cover using a pry tool. Start using the tool from the hinges area and gently work around the edges to separate the clips. This process will take time and needs patience. Next, pull out the bottom cover. Next, disconnect the battery connector. First, lift the lever and then gently disconnect the cable using a pry tool. To remove the audio flex connector cable, the logic board must be removed from the body. First, disconnect the left speaker plug from the board. Next, lift the tape and release the lever holding the microphone connector and then gently slide out the cable. Next, undo 2 screws to pull out the bracket holding the Type-C charging connector. And then disconnect the charging port connector plug from the logic board. Next, undo the screw to take out the shield. Next, disconnect 2 antenna cables from the board. Next, undo 2 screws holding the trackpad flex connector plug and then gently disconnect the cable from the board. Next, undo 2 screws to pull out the bracket. Next, disconnect the LCD flex connector plug from the board. Next, take out the bracket on audio board by undoing 3 screws. Next, disconnect the audio flex connector plug. Next, undo 6 screws holding the logic board. And then gently pull out the logic board from the body. Next, take out the not working audio flex cable from the logic board. Move the tape and gently lift the lever and then slide out the cable from the board. Next, place and secure the new audio flex cable to the board. Gently slide in the cable and secure the lever. Next, place the logic board on the body and then secure the board by fastening 6 screws. Next, connect the Type-C charging plug to the board and then secure the bracket by adding 2 screws. Next, gently slide the microphone flex cable and then secure the lever. Next, secure the trackpad connector plug and then add the bracket by adding 2 screws. Next, connect 2 antenna plugs to the board and then secure the bracket by adding the screw. Next, secure the LCD connector cable to the board and then place the bracket by adding 2 screws. Next, secure the audio connector cable and then secure the bracket by adding 3 screws. Next, secure the battery connector and then secure the connection lever. Next, it is good to turn on the device for testing. Once the testing passes, secure the bottom cover. Before placing the screws, ensure proper placement. Next, secure 6 screws. Make sure to place the correct screw sizes in the original placement. Hope you have enjoyed the replacement guide. Let us know if you have any questions. Please like, share and comment on our videos. Hit the subscribe button for more videos.